Hi, I'm Priya and these are my summer outfits. Do I have anywhere to go with these fits? No. Do I have any pool parties to attend? No. Will I still put extra effort in these outfits? You know it. Editing Priya here, which means it's voiceover time. But first, let's address the elephant in the room, or in this case, the weird symmetry we've got going on in the details. A head-to-toe Amazon look. If this doesn't tell you how much I've been spending on Amazon, I don't know what will. I mean, have you seen the recent uploads on the channel? Anyways, moving on. I like to call this outfit, I need to run some errands, but first, salad. So I imagine this person to be from LA and she's like super athletic, goes to the gym regularly. She's probably friends with Alicia Marie and really just loves a good salad. Now this shirt, I have named her the Moo shirt for very obvious reasons. But she is not the only Moo living in this household. No, no, no. We've got this Moo shirt, we've got a Moo bag, and we've got a Moo bucket hat to complete the look. For when you wanna blend in with the cows, you know.
I'm going to a barn to make friends with a cow.
As you can probably tell, I made this outfit as a joke. I mean, if you really wanna match all of these three pieces together, you can go ahead, I won't stop you. But I personally would not. So yeah, let's not talk about this outfit. For this look, I wanted to fulfill my FIT New York dreams. So this girl is a fashion student and she's experimental with her own sense of style. And this argument is supported by a strategic placement of the words weirdo on the t-shirt, speaking of which, it is made from a reflective sort of material, giving the whole look a very avant-garde vibe, and it is pretty good quality. A bit too oversized for me because it is from the men's section, but we make everything work on this channel. Now this next look gives me Emma Watson, Beauty and the Beast sort of vibes, also like a major cottagecore inspiration here with the flowy dress, the colors, even the combination of green and yellow, it's really trendy nowadays, and also the fact that I'm wearing socks which has flowers on it. I'm not really sure if you can see it, but it does have flowers on it. And also the sheer fact that I'm literally carrying a flower in my pocket for some reason, which means I've probably stolen it from a garden. Now quickly turn this look into something very different, giving it some hippie vibes with the bandana and like wearing the dress with the jeans, which is a pretty unique choice, I would say. But you know what, 90s are back, 2000s fashion trends are everywhere. And I'm gonna be honest, I never understood this trend until I actually wore this outfit. And you have to agree with me, it looks pretty cool. It looks like Coachella vibes, honestly. If you were to go to Coachella, like not an influencer, just like a normal person were to go to Coachella, I would imagine them wearing this, except for the white shoes, because they'll get dirty real quick, real fast. This is a brief intermission to tell you that all of the outfit details and the product links will be in the description box. Of recreating trends, here is another look which I'm recreating sort of from the 90s, and I know you can tell already by the choker that I'm wearing, like even with the color scheme, the choker, the ponytails, the low waist, everything about this outfit is 90s. And I love this look, and I love that we're doing it again. Honestly, I was not a low waist kind of a person, never have been because of my short height, but lately I've been trying to embrace it, you know. This choker actually came in a set and I was supposed to wear a different one, which was super cute, but I forgot to wear it. Yeah. So maybe next time. But if you still kind of feel like making it a modest look, maybe you're just not comfortable with it, which is absolutely fine. Here's a quick little trick. Layering. Now I know, layering in summers, you're gonna be like, Priya, what the hell are you talking about? I'm gonna die in the heat. But you know what? This turtleneck, I've been wearing it for the past, 4 years now? In summers, it's cut sleeves, but it's so, so perfect. As we move on to the next look, I want to confess something. I shot this video at 5 a.m. and no, I did not wake up early to shoot this. Yeah, I'm really sorry about the fact that this outfit is not my best. Honestly, if I were to redo it, I would get rid of the black turtleneck that I'm still wearing from the previous look. I don't know what I was thinking. I was probably sleeping at this point. I didn't even realize that I'm wearing a turtleneck underneath. But it still doesn't look bad, honestly. It's fine. It's just like something not I vibe with. The dress itself is very powerful. The color, it's very unique and I like it. So I would like to give this dress another shot and see how I can style it again. And not in my sleep this time. Wait, before you say anything, I know what you're thinking. Priya, in a sari. Oh my god, yes. Surprisingly, I like saris and I like wearing them. I don't know if you know it, but I really do like saris. Now I know a lot of you guys are younger than me, which means you're probably in your teens and not really fond of wearing saris. And I get it, but I still want to show this to you guys. And it's like a really good wedding guest sort of a look. Maybe you guys can show it to your moms and they can wear it. I'm sure they'll rock this look. Tying in the summer theme, I'm wearing this sari with a floral print on it and also made with a super light and airy material, which we love, of course, in summers, right? Now this look is essentially very simple. It's just 6 yards of a cloth wrapped around my body. But what made this look into a look is the earrings that I'm wearing with it. They're from Zaveri that I ordered from Amazon. And oh my god, it matches so perfectly. The color, the vibe, the aesthetic, the gold in the dress and the earrings. The quality is so good. So I truly am in love with these earrings. Alas, we have come to a final look, and I would like to call this look the baguette girl. You know why? Because I imagine a French girl wearing this look, going to grocery shopping, maybe buying some baguettes on her way. Maybe she can keep the baguette in her blue bag. It'll fit perfectly, I suppose. It'll look aesthetic. Maybe she clicks some Instagram pictures on her way. But what the actual accent of this outfit is, not just the bag, but the black belt that I have worn over this Only India t-shirt, strategically placing it on my lower waist, which is again tying into the whole 90s situation. I could call this a 90s lookbook, honestly. And yeah, I wouldn't even mind that.
So that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And if you did, please hit the like button. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and share this video with someone you would want to attend a pool party with. Thanks for watching. Bye. Bye.